every organ in your body. In the name of Jesus, today marks the end of crisis. I command your genotype to change. Let your genotype become AA or AS as you desire. In the name of Jesus, you didn't come into my house in vain. You didn't come to teach. You came to be healed. I curse it. I rebuke it. And I command it to get out of your life. You will not go through this anymore. Enough is enough. I speak normalcy to your vein, to your bones. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not experience this anymore. You will never go through this anymore. In the name of Jesus. For the Lord has anointed me to set the captives free. And I set you free from whatever name they have called it. He has done it before. He will do it again. Genotype changed. Normalcy in your bone, in your body. Receive life. Receive healing. Receive life. Receive healing. From now you'll be strong, stronger and stronger. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, because this shall be another testimony. And we shall lift your name on.
Praise God. I want to testify to the glory of God for God's goodness and healing me. All my life, I've always been a sickler. That's when the crisis starts, I'll be like, God, the pains are excruciating that I'll cry. Sometimes it lingers for 1 month, 2 weeks, and so on and so forth. And it has hindered me from many things. But on Saturday, being on the 24th of April, mommy came to my house, because she came to my house with her PA to pray for me because of the crisis. And to the glory of God, after the prayer, she said, go back and have a test and redo the test. The Lord is changing your genotype from FS to AA. And as you can see, the Lord has done it for me. As you can see, it's now AA. And you know what? I was just like, how? Mommy coming to my house to pray for me. I never believed it. But to all glory be to God. My blood has been changed from FS to AA. I am a living testimony. Praise the Lord.